The time has come. I have a hatchimal. I still need to name her. Or him. I can't decide on which gender it is. Come on now, face the camera. With your other eye. I kind of didn't want a hatchimal because I feel like it would be like a Furby. But more or less, it's still pretty cool. I like it. Oh. Alright, I gotta take care of my sick child, so while I take care of this, listen to the strawberry llama.